The attorney for George and Cindy Anthony says he does not believe the woman spotted at Orlando Executive Airport yesterday is Casey Anthony. Good afternoon. I'm Jim Payne.
I'm Martha Sagowski. In a candid one-on-one interview today, Mark Lippman also revealed new details of the decoy plan Jose Baez hatched to throw off the media covering Casey's release on Sunday.
WESH 2's Bob Keeling joins us live with more now. And Bob, we knew Baez wanted the Anthonys to act as decoys, but they said no.
Yeah, that's right, Jim. And now we've learned today that what Baez wanted to do was leak plans to the media, that there was a meeting at his office with George and Cindy Anthony to try to lure the media miles away from the release, but there were still concerns about their safety.
Hours before Casey Anthony's release, attorney Mark Lippman said a nervous Jose Baez called him and proposed a plan to leak to the media details of a secret meeting involving George and Cindy Anthony miles from the Orange County Jail.
The idea was to let the media know, leak it to the media, that there was going to be a meeting at Mr. Baez's office. The idea was then to have all the media go there, have my clients show up there.
Lippman said he turned down the idea, but not because his clients were angry about accusations made by the defense team during Casey's trial, but out of concern that protesters would follow the media to Baez's office.
The problem is that whoever else was with the media would have also gone, and that's why it wasn't safe for my clients.
Safety risk is also why Lippman says he does not believe the woman spotted at Orlando Executive Airport yesterday is Casey Anthony.
This is where all the negative publicity is really stemming from. This is the core, the center. So I wouldn't expect her to come back to Orlando. It wouldn't be safe, and it probably wouldn't be prudent, and I'm sure her attorneys would agree with that. So I really don't think it's her.
Lippman says the Anthonys have gotten renewed assurances that Casey is safe and getting the help she needs, and they're biding their time in hopes of hearing from Casey herself whether she wants to open up a dialogue and answer the many questions unanswered in the wake of the trial.
Just because Casey isn't in the Orange County Jail doesn't mean that, she isn't insulated. She essentially is back in solitary, but now she's in the general public.
Now, coming up all new at 5 o'clock, Lippman shared a message that he hopes Casey Anthony understands on behalf of his clients that is still hanging out there as a result of the trial. And then later, how George and Cindy Anthony plan to go public in just a matter of days. Reporting live in downtown Orlando, I'm Bob Keeling, WESH 2 News.